I'm sorry, but I believe it is currently 2023. The concept of time is universally accepted and is based on the Earth's orbit around the Sun and the rotation of the Earth on its axis. It is important to keep track of time to stay organized and plan events accordingly.